Oh my god, I'm fighting. Big Steve Heavyweight, he's Cormier. I'm JDS, you guys, Dolphin.
Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Oh my, I got me down, so I fucking actually need a high kick.
Blocks that strike.
That one hurt. Nice body shot.
Well, he moved right into that straight punch, Joe. Left the body wide open, and his opponent wisely took advantage. Let's see if he adjusts here moving forward. Changes his stance. You'll see a lot of this from this fighter.
The kick gets through. He switched back to southpaw. And a good jab.
Sound defense there as he blocks the shot.
Big shot with the left. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
The left hook hits home. Just over 3 minutes to go now.
He landed a left hand there. Look how light he is on his feet, too.
How about that shin?
I'm not letting him do this fucking crucifix to me. That's all I fucking know.
Straight right hand now just misses. And that one certainly found the target.
Robbie Lawler attacking the body. He hit him with the hook.
He landed that punch flush. Wow!
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. There's that jab.
What are you doing?
He just tagged him with that uppercut. He's got to be careful not to run into things, though.
Whiffs on the straight right hand. Oh, effective use of the jab by Robbie Lawler.
Caught him with a punch.
Once again, establishing the jab here.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Kick to the head lands. He's stunned.
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh! Oh, big left hook there. Well, he's been good tonight, but he missed with that one.
Big body shot. Body shot there, too.
Oh!
He's fainting with the punch. Robbie defends.
Second round, straight ahead.
Good job, guys.
And there's the horn. Huge.
He seriously helped me the whole fucking round. I just didn't transition enough, bro. I mean, that was fucking. I think they fucking kicked me fucking down, man.
He's definitely gonna want to start this round off fast, but trying to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Robbie Lawler is one of the best in the world at absorbing punishment and coming back. We saw that in the Rory McDonald fight. He was badly hurt. Oh! Big left hand!
He's got him hurt here.
Wow! Oh! Big body shot, body!
Oh, misses with the jab. Nice punch there.
Kind of sucks, stupid, dude.
Looking to avoid that left hand.
Okay. I don't know how it works.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
He got my back. It's not even that. It's just I fucking.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it.
Doing a very nice job protecting his head.
Oh!
Oh, he nailed it! Oh, and he's knocked down. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, oh, Joe, that is a
hard
massive left
hand by Robbie.
Huge block there. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Beautiful body shot
there, too. A nice combination. Body kick, look at that.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's hanging on here, and he is in big, big trouble.
Big body shot.
These are some bombs he is throwing. Good defense there.
Well, Joe, again, he's susceptible to the body punches. There it is yet again, and if he's going to leave
you
that body wide open,
the last
his opponent
fight,
doesn't...
He heard him! You're a fucking African boy. You're the last fight, motherfucker. Don't you ever run away from
me. Huge punch for the victory.
You
yeah, Joe,
me?
Beautiful shot
nah.
to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent
That's
saw
the
it coming, team. Quite frankly.
That's
so, near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's see it one more time from a different angle. Look at the power in this left as it shuts
You're
the lights out.
The whole
Check
game.
It out again.
I could have finished you whenever I wanted.
Boom.
She's downstairs. Go downstairs.
All right, let's get it inside the octagon.
You have no idea what I just did to that man.